Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And here comes one of our favorites.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from New York, weighing in at 310 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Monster.
You know, this industry was built on respect between competitors. But when this individual hits the ring, all niceties fly out the window.
So what? There's nothing wrong with being about serious. There's no time for please and thank you. Sometimes I wish you'd fly out a window.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Spinebuster! Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spinebuster!
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah! Wow! Just another insane display of power.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, foot just stomping down. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
From the top!
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
And Cena's able to evade.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Look at this raw power. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's starting to struggle here.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Gets up with the gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power.
Spinebuster.
takes is insane.
Oh, this is just flat-out punishment. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena's having his way.
What's the biggest risk in a false count anywhere match?
I'd say a false sense of security. Oftentimes in a standard match, you can roll out of the ring when you're in trouble, but that's not the case here. You need to treat every setting like it's high risk.
Is second to none at times like this.
John Cena.
Cena powerbomb from Cena.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
The control.
What a suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Yeah, Ross Power there.
Fine buster. Big match, John.
Cena giving no quarter.
He knew what was coming.
Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
He eludes the contact.
Nice backbreaker. Will it be? And Cena pops the shoulder up.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Being carried around with ease.
Heave the side. Jeez.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And he goes into the ring.
Up and over.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Not done yet. Attitude adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Wow, look at the power.
Oh. And a German suplex.
Nine.
There's a fishing suplex.
tossed.
Strength than he has left.
Lift up.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, God, face first.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
To recover, he somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Bang right in the face.
And here's John Cena, has it where he wants him.
Here we go.
And adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
No.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
He gets sent down to the floor. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Returning to the ring.
John Cena. He's got him in position.
It is locked in.
And he's going to have to tap out. He does.
Looks like he has the upper hand now. Keeping the pressure on.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
And that one misses the mark. He turns it around.
Really just laying it in. This This is truly awesome.
Done.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Down with a power bomb.
Scouted.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Gut wrench, German suplex.
Did that just happen?
So,
and this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Ooh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
This can't get pretty. Gonna get downright ugly in a hurry.
The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe. The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the table.
Crashing through the table.
Cena can end it there.
What's he hoping to find down there?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Go, Slinger! He's in, under the ropes. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
He climbs into the ring. Right into the corner.
what's this gonna be?
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Returning to the ring now. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Shoulders, not through the table.
I think that finally closes the book.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Nice backbreaker.
He thinks he has it. And the ref can't even start to count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Counters. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
My goodness!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Predicament right here. Oh, strong impact. Now John asserting control.
Cena giving no quarter. With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Deep six. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Gut wrench.
Oh! Into a German suplex.
Nine!
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Re-entering the ring now.
Boom, running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Caught the leg. Punch.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom.
leg to the corner.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Looks like he has something planned.
What are we about to see here?
Setting up for something big, perhaps the end.
Oh, my God.
This'll do it.
Oh, my God. Big match, John.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Body buster. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Powerless position to be in right now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.